A great civilization is not conquered from without until it has destroyed itself from within. Here are 25 unbelievable facts about the Mayans that might surprise you. 25. Although their civilization has declined and been conquered, in many rural parts of Mexico and Guatemala, Mayan language and culture perseveres. 24. In fact, there are an estimated 7 million Maya still living in and around the Yucatan Peninsula. 23. Some linguists believe that the word shark was originally a Mayan word. 22. The pre-Columbian Mayans often sought to enhance the physical features of their children. Mothers would press boards on the foreheads of their kids so that they would be flatter, mostly just in the upper class. 21. Objects were also often dangled in front of the baby's eyes until the baby was cross-eyed, which was another desirable trait found in nobility. 20. Children were all named according to the day on which they were born. 19. Mayan medicine was actually quite advanced. They sutured wounds using human hair, filled teeth, and even made prosthesis. 18. Some Mayans today still practice blood sacrifice. Don't worry though, human sacrifice is no longer practiced. Chickens only. 17. Mayans used painkillers taken from their natural environment in both religious rituals as hallucinogenic drugs and in medicine as anesthetics. 16. Just like the Aztecs, the Mayans were avid players of the Mesoamerican ball game. Courts were found in all major cities, and it was often associated with decapitation and sacrifice, possibly of the losing team. 15. In fact, severed heads have been thought to be used as the game balls. 14. A modern version called ulama is still played today, but once again, decapitation is obviously no longer a part of the game. 13. Saunas and sweat baths played a huge role in Mayan culture. They believed that the saunas helped relieve them of impurities. 12. Although the Mayan people live on today, the last self-governing Mayan state submitted to Spanish rule in 1697. 11. The ruins and pyramids you always see in pictures are most likely those of Chichen Itza, one of the largest Mayan cities. It has just recently been bought by the government from a private owner. 10. Prisoners, slaves, and others were prepared for sacrifice by being painted blue and sometimes tortured. They were then led up to the top of one of the pyramids. There, they were either shot with a volley of arrows, or they had their still-beating heart cut out of their chest by a temple priest. Sometimes the assistant priests would then skin the victim, and the head priest would dress himself in the skin and perform a ritual dance. 9. Contrary to popular belief, the Mayans don't have just one calendar, and none of their calendars predicted the world would end in 2012. 8. They have three calendars that work in cycles. One of them, the Habe, has a 365-day cycle, just like the modern Gregorian calendar. The Long Count calendar cycles roughly every 2,880,000 days, and it was said to reset in 2012. This led to the Doomsday prophecies. 7. The Mayans had one of the most advanced writing systems of any ancient civilization, and wrote on almost anything they could find, including their buildings. Graffiti, anyone? 6. Unfortunately, many of their writings were lost during the Spanish conquest. Although, through laborious study during the 20th and 21st centuries, many of their remaining writings have been recovered and translated. 5. Like the Aztecs, Mayans never used iron or steel. Their weapons were made of obsidian or volcanic rock. 4. Besides having flattened foreheads and crossed eyes, Mayan noblemen had noses that were built up with putty, giving them a beak shape. Their teeth were also inlaid with jade. 3. Speaking of teeth, noble women filed their teeth into points. 2. Outside of the Babylonian systems, The Mayans were perhaps the first civilization to explicitly use the number zero as a placeholder. Indian mathematicians later became the first to use it as a mathematical value in computations. 1. Nobody knows how the Mayan Empire declined. Long before the Spanish came, many of the great cities had already been long abandoned and lay in ruins. Scholars have hypothesized reasons ranging from drought and famine to overpopulation and climate change. Enjoying our lists? Be sure to click that subscribe button in the top right corner so you don't miss out on new ones every Monday through Friday. Share them with your friends and help us consistently conciliate curiosity. And if you want even more lists, check out these two videos here or just head to our website at list25.com.